What's going on, guys?
Just woke up, getting going. First day in Champery.
Woke up in the morning, it's all clear, and just massive peaks right here outside our balcony.
I mean, it's almost the same kind of feeling you get, like, Christmas morning kind of style. Like, it was completely blue skies and amazing mountains all around us. So that was really cool to see and got us all pretty excited for our next 2 weeks. There's 211 lifts that connect 12 different towns.
Switzerland and France border is not too far away from where we're staying, and we end up skiing back and forth in between the countries.
It's like, oh yeah, Switzerland was bad weather today, so I just skied over to France and skied there for the day. It is pretty cool that you have that option to just switch countries if the weather's better over there.
How'd that go for you?
A lot better than 2 days ago. The snow really helps out quite a bit when it's good. When it's kind of sun-baked and wind-blown, it tends to bounce you a bit.
Just being here for 2 weeks, you really only scratch the surface. It's cool to travel the world and see how people embrace skiing in different ways. Switzerland as a country is pretty much located in the heart of the Alps, and it seems to me like skiing is much more ingrained in the culture here because of that.